Do you want to become a legend?
Because legends are born in the valley of struggles.
So all those who have had COVID and others who have not had but are going through these struggling times, we will all evolve as winners. Here is how.
When a butterfly is ready inside the pupa, it uses its sharp claws to crack a small opening in the outer shell of the pupa. Now this hole is a very small one. It squeezes its way out of this hole and struggles to make its way out. Now this is a difficult, painful and prolonged process. Now, misguided compassion may make us want to enlarge the hole in the pupa, imagining that it would ease the butterfly's task and let her fly away. But this struggle is necessary, because as the butterfly squeezes its way out, it secretes fluid within its swollen body. This fluid goes to its wings, strengthening them. And as the fluid dries, they are able to take flight. Without the struggle, the wings would never gain strength. It would have spent the rest of its life crawling. It would never fly. Your struggle is part of your story because it has made you the person you are today. It is the gift that will make the world fall in love with you. We all are fighting and struggling in this COVID-19 pandemic. But don't you think that we have become more conscious of our health, which we would have otherwise not become? And one day, when we come out of this, we will all emerge stronger, with better mental health, stronger immunity, and we'll have tales of bravery to tell our children and grandchildren. Your struggle is not holding you back. It is giving you the tools to become the greatest this world will ever see. So let us connect with anybody you know who is affected by this in your friends and family and tell them, bravo, you are a winner and have come out brighter and stronger. And here is my last line. A winner always has scars.